Well, welcome back, everybody. That was frustrating as hell. Sadly, I can't guarantee it's not going to happen again. All I can do is offer my hopes that it doesn't happen again. So, we came down from that place where we fought the fiery dude. Went in here. It was a circle. Doesn't seem to be leading anywhere other than here. Hey. Oh, fucking hell, more of them. Wait, what? Oh, this is the fucking place where- Oh my fucking god, really? I've gone around in a circle? I guess that makes sense, But doesn't that mean the whole thing was ultimately pointless? This is the way I fought the tree, right? Yeah. So what did I achieve by doing that? In fact, both ways I just went were completely... optional, yeah, and ultimately what did they even achieve? Have I been up there all the way? I don't remember. Oh, fuck off, lady. At least all these are dead. I missed the, crystal dude down there, but... Hmm. Trying to think where the nearest bonfire is now. Fuck it, we can homeward bone. I've got tons of them. Yeah, let's just... Oh. Yeah, the shrine bonfire. So we can go talk to this lass and see. Because if she's a fire keeper, what kind of possible role can she play in this game? Because we don't really have the fire keepers. Is it you? Or are you the maiden? Oh, no, you're not
Hello
the maiden.
Again. I have since heard a great deal about you.
Who the fuck are you then?
For one, that you are most gentle of
heart. You're damn right I am. As gentle as a butterfly.
But can offer just, you my sign.
As gentle as a butterfly. Look.
I hear that.
Oh crap. He fucking socked her. Oi.
If I can be of help, by all means, do call upon me.
I will do. Who are you?
The moon upon your journey.
Praise the sun. The dark moon loyalty. Awesome! Still no idea how to emote.
If you should acquire assistance, you blessing of
status message. Is it just blocked me doing the emotes because I'm not online? That's kind of fucked up. I don't know how to check though. Alright, there's nothing about controls in this sodding menu. Huh. That's pointless. Both of those do that. I can go... Yeah, none of that's gonna help. Hey, maiden.
Welcome home, Ashen. Speak thy name.
Oh, you don't need to get up. I haven't got enough to level up anyway.
To be soft, Ashen.
Oh, yeah. Bye-bye.
Ashen one.
You're not the girl. I don't think so, anyway. Once again, I don't know where she could possibly be, though. That's that dude. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! It's the pilgrim dude. What's up, Fug? Finally, found you!
Oh, our champion.
Oh, crap! I thought I had my shield still!
Oh,
sorry, bud. I'm sorry, mate. Yeah, let me give you a little scratch.
This pilgrim.
It must be itchy. Yeah, there you go.
In death.
There, boy. There.
To behold this divine flame.
So yeah, what were you saying?
I never would have. Had you not taken me into your service.
That's right, can you keep up? Oh, look, you're looking me over here, but what are you going to do when I'm back here? Oh crap, I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck.
Service.
Fuck. Oh, there we go. Draw out true strength. The fuck does that mean?
As I have said, I was once a sorcerer.
Then why'd you become a pilgrim?
Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. but I can teach you.
You mean as an Analondor?
Perhaps more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out
you're gonna tease me.
Strength.
I can be a bit of a tease. Look at these knees. Oh. I mean, you can have a quick glance. Oh, but I can't show you. Oh, I can show you the one on the left.
Something quite special.
Uh-huh. What are you even on about, dude? I don't want fucking... Oh, yeah, you're a sorcerer. I guess that makes sense.
Then shall we begin?
I guess.
Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength...
I already showed you my true strength. Wait, what? Choose the level to level up. Oh, can you come to this guy instead of the firekeeper? What? Why though? Maybe he does different stats, like go up differently if you use it through him? I don't know what I need to level up. I'm thinking probably vitality at some point anyway. Your vitality or actually probably stamina at this point, because like I said, I do a couple of strikes with my sword. And wait, required souls is dash. Oh, I just get it for free. Sweet. Why would this be in the game? I guess he is an optional character. I'm trying to think if there's some kind of... If they're being this generous as to give you a free level up, is there going to be some kind of penalty for having used it? And is it better to just wait until I need more souls per level up? Ah, fuck it. Gimme. Yeah, you already said this. Aren't you going to tell me anything? I'll shut your face.
Be safe.
Fuck off. Give my mama something.
Oh! Be sure to wear your scarf, sonny!
That was pretty accurate. No, I'm not gonna say that. It's fucked up. Who are you?
Back again, I see.
Am I? I don't even know who the fuck you are, dude. Give sorcery scroll. I've got sorcery scrolls.
Oh my. And the undead legion of Farron, thank you. I doubt I
have. Oh, you're that twat I found just reading books. Yeah, you wouldn't have, because you fucking just sat there reading books. Dick. I don't give a shit about your source. Actually, can I talk to you?
Back again.
Yeah, I never left.
I don't mean to an exchange from...
Have I forgotten? Oh, gee, yeah, you're right. Oh, I bet it. Oh, shit, yeah, I'm gonna break my promise. Fucking prick. You know what? If I'm gonna punch the pilgrim for doing nothing wrong. Fucking...
What is this about?
It's about you being a twat. Shut the fuck up. Not bad. Yeah, see? You can learn a thing or two, dick. Learn some people skills. Oh, you just use Titanite Shard for this now? Or did you always use Titanite Shard? I don't remember. Oh shit, I might as well. Fireball is pretty useful. I do lack the fire. Problem is my stats suck, so I'm not really getting any benefit from that. Spell buff? What the fuck is spell buff? Unfortunately, your spells suck ass. Can we get a crown? I'll wear a crown. You know what? Give me another one of them. I'm gonna go see if I can level this sword up. Oh, shit. If the pilgrim's down that side, maybe there's somebody all the way down this side, too. Aha! I never left, son. What's up? So what are you gonna do?
I was not meant to be a firekeeper.
Beside the bonfire.
I'm honored to serve you beside the bonfire.
That's fucked up. Did somebody tell her this is a bonfire?
My gratitude lies with them. And
that's
with
fucked
you.
Up. Come with me. I'll show you where the bonfire is.
Your wish is my command.
Follow me. It's like fucking Abe's Odyssey. I can't use any of these, lady. Let's just talk.
In my home of Karim, I was a nun.
Uh-huh. So why did you stop being a nun?
I would be pleased to share the tales of miracles with you.
Okay, go for it.
Although, to be honest, I only know a few.
Well, I don't know any, so you've got one up on me.
But if I had a divine tome, I could tell you many tales.
Wait,
and more.
You said you were going to tell me tales of stuff you've done, and then you're like, oh, if you got me a book, I could tell you stuff.
Terribly sorry, but you'll have to find me a divine tome in Braille.
That's awesome that they make those. Waterstones in a
pleasant gem.
Filing shrine is pretty considerate. Considering literacy doesn't seem to be top billing in this world. Okay, I think we've seen everybody. I don't know who the fuck. Oh, blacksmith, where are you? Oh, do I have anything to give to you, too? No.
Ashen one.
Shut up. Oh shit, didn't I send this guy off to nick some stuff? Gimme.
Oh, hello, and in one piece.
What? Gimme shit. I wanna give you money, you give me. What happens to stealing shit? Oh shit, did I not tell him? Oh shit, couldn't do it, I don't care.
Thank you. Grey rat until I ended up.
Oh, don't get caught this time. Dickhead. Shut up, it's not that funny.
Goodbye. Do stay
What? Do stay safe? Man, everybody's really considerate around here. Hey, what's up?
Good
to see me in good health. Man, everybody's so chirpy and nice and hot and just generally awesome. What? I remember that was a way bigger issue in the first game. Anyway, what am I using? This. Ultra great sword. Wait, what? Oh, I need 28. Hold on, if I need 28 for that, and I've got 24 for this, is it worth just waiting? Oh well, I might as well level this up. In the meantime. Shit. Oh, insufficiency. You son of a bitch, I haven't bought that fucking crown! Fucking fashion! God damn it, fashion, what have you done to me again? You made me hate the beginning of the game! But now I... Oh man, no, that doesn't look that great actually. Fuck! Fashion. Yes, it cost me so dear. No, that looked dumb. What's this gonna look like? Ah, we covered the face up. And then he fell over. Oh, he didn't tumble. Where have we gotta go next then? Actually, do I have anything spare in this? No. I don't remember what I was doing at all. Oh, I was fighting the fucking... Who the fuck were they? Where the fuck were they? Which one of these was it? The Abyss Weight Watchers? What the fuck were they? I feel like there is one path I didn't take somewhere. And I can't think where it would be. It wasn't anywhere here. This was all really linear. Yeah, I don't remember. I think it might have been this one. I guess we'll see. I'm trying to be a bit more positive about the game. I still don't like it very much, but... Yeah.
I'm sure I'll start complaining the moment we start combat.
Is it this way? It was that way, wasn't it? But I can't remember what was this way. This dickhead's facing the wrong way. Sweet. No backstab. Because why would I want a backstab? Oh, there we go. I swear sometimes I've not, most of the times, I've not been able to hit them when they're getting up like that. No. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I don't remember what was this way, so apologies if we're doing backtracking here. Yeah, I remember opening a door, Road of Sacrifices. Oh, fuck off, now I remember. Awesome camera. Oh, hey. Can back myself into a wall. Awesome. Oh, and I got fucking farted on by a bug, or whatever it is. You're not fun to fight, fuck off. Like, seriously, I don't think there's a less fun enemy. Okay, you were nowhere near me, but sure. Shut up. They're way too powerful for what they are. Like, you don't even get that many souls for killing them. Okay, so I don't really give a shit about the forest, but is this somewhere I didn't explore? Oh, shit. Well, there's something back there, actually, so it might be. Oh, sweet. No staggering. Shit, I'm backed up against a fucking... Yeah. In a way, that's my fault. I guess you could say I should have been more observant of my surroundings. In a way, I'd blame it on the camera. I had no way of knowing my back was up against a fucking wall like that. The game gave me no reason to believe I was, other than the fact I couldn't move back anymore. The problem with this is I've got to keep fighting these fucking low-level dipshits. Every time I come back. And the game just... What? Why am I doing no damage? Why did my attacks do fuck all? What? Why am I kicking... What the fuck was that about? Game just fucking randomly drops the lock on. And again! Fine, they get up, I get that, but... That ain't my problem. Why should I be dropping the lock on? I told you the moment we get into combat. God, this game's so bad. Alright, we got this dipshit. Oh, I fucking knew it. And once again, he managed to fucking go through the wall to get me there. Oh, of course, I fucking clashed with the wall, but no, not him. Oh, great, now he's got multiple attacks. Oh, I'm not... Of course, but I couldn't get up. This game is so bad. This game is fucking awful. All I want to do is fight that guy behind him. But I can't. Because he fucking triggers through a wall. Oh, these guys drop titanite. Huh. No backstab. Completely at random. He manages to dodge through my attack. No backstab. For no reason. I'll call it out every time this game fucks me over. Come on, prick. I really don't want to fight you as you jump through the wall again. Okay, fine, yeah. He didn't literally jump through the wall. But the way his attack went, he curved around the wall through the air. You tell me how that makes sense, and I can't fucking move. Rolled around him, but the game decided to roll into him. Oh my god, this fucking game! Let's try going back to this, because... I clearly can't use the greatsword against him because it's too fucking slow to wind up. Even though in a way, it's perfect because it keeps me at a distance from him. In theory. But look at that. You notice how I can hit them with the greatsword when they're getting up? But I can't with the longsword. You tell me how that makes any fucking sense! Right up the jacksie. The game's fucking terrible. Gonna try running all the way down here. By the time... Oh shit, this goes further down than I realized. Oh, can I just bypass him? Is this dickhead after me? Oh, he didn't trigger it all this time! Like, he's not even down there! Apparently I can just get past... Why didn't I come down here, then? Oh well. Sweet. Sellsword twin blades. Well, fuck that. Oh, I didn't trigger him. Oh, that's what I saw before. Oh shit, this guy does not care. Huh. Oh, is this it? Fucking hell, once again! Oh, well, at least we got coal. Come on, secret door somewhere. Nothing? Come on, dude. Whoa, what's that? The fucking wall erupted into phlegm. What is this? Huh? Fireball? Do I have to do something specific with it? Whatever this is, whatever they call it. No. Can't massage it with my sword. What the fuck? That wall doesn't even touch the fucking floor! Actually, I probably don't want to go through there then. I can just plummet into the sea? Emptiness? What? I don't know. Well, this fucking sucks, because that means I gotta fight this dickhead to get back. Or just die. Or just run. See if I can get a backstab on him. No. I pressed attack twice, he only attacked once. The only reason I'm pointing that out is that means it didn't buffer commands. So what the fuck? I can just keep doing this. I don't care. Oh shit. Oh shit, I looked out there. Oh crap, my nose is itchy. Oh man, it is so itchy. Oh crap. This is insanely uncomfortable. Oh, I like it. He can just choose to attack based on how close I am. Oh, well, fuck it. He's dead. The moment I get to attack. Come on, please, let me... What? What? Fuck off! Oh, it feels better. Fuck you, game. I feel fairly confident that he didn't touch me. Anyway, fuck him, I don't care. Let's put the greatsword back on and go fuck up those dipshits. Be awesome if the swords looked a little more distinguishable from each other. Yeah, my role kind of sucks. Fuck. My character kind of sucks. Maybe I do need to do some level grinding. Well, I'm supposedly on level 30. Or something like that. Fuck off. Dude was nowhere near me. Oh, awesome! Thanks for running on screen, dipshit! Fucking camera is awful. Hey, From Software, ever heard of, you know, doing stuff so when stuff runs in between the character and the camera, you know, you kind of make it translucent so the player can still see their fucking character? No, you've never heard of that. Weird. Because, you know, given the issues you guys have with cameras, maybe it's something you should look into. What? I took whatever that is, despite the fact I completely blocked it. Okay. Fucking camera, game would not lock onto this guy. And I end up getting it hurt because of it. Awesome. I'm so glad that I got punished because of the shitty camera. Oh, and look how far I managed to lock onto this guy away from. My attack did fuck all, even though he wasn't blocking. His shield was down by his side. I don't even know what that fucking meter is. But it's taken forever to fuck off. I should probably equip better armor. Considering my role shit anyway. Like, I pretty much can't roll. I took my shield down because I was waiting for stamina to recover. It's impossible to tell what attack they're gonna do, because there's no tell between whether they're gonna do two attacks or four attacks. Because they could just wait. They can hold it in position as long as they want for you to get closer. Because you'll see it and that will be prolonged and you'll go, oh, so that means they're finished with that attack, right? Walk in. Oh, no, no, no. Because there's no set timing for it. It's fucking garbage. Of course, if you don't run in at that point, you're never going to fucking do any damage because it's the only opening there is. Anyway, my roll is fucking garbage. So we're just going to equip the best armor I've got. And see how that fares for us. Don't take him off, dickhead. How do we look? Like a dick. I actually don't think this sword's much good against them. It's too slow, they move too fast. So I might go back to that. I'm not seeing anything that would be better positioned for it. Trying to think if that's a better shield as well. I mean, it doesn't do full physical protection. Why did I upgrade my shield? I don't know. Fuck it, we'll go that one. Oh, the knight's up there already. Fucking him up. Shit! Fuck off, dude! I'm on your side, believe it or not. You're dead! Fuck off! Asshole. Give me this. Are they any good? Can I cosplay as this guy? And have the other guy leave me alone? Wait, do I have a decent roll? Oh, I do. What the fuck? That sword must fucking weigh a ton. I'm just gonna hang back a bit. Notice that these guys don't do any fucking damage to him at all. Like, don't even oh, they keep just spitting out the stupid fog, that's why. Maybe. Yeah, go fuck him up. Meanwhile. Fuck, I think he already took care of him. See how he fucking glided down the stairs? Fuck off. Why am I poisoned? Okay, fine, he hit me. Why did that stop my attack when it was at the apex of my attack? I can't even get round. There we go. Fucking hell. That took four... What the fuck did he do there? Why didn't he swing? Okay, I was nowhere near where his sword actually fucking went up, but this is not fun. I couldn't even move. I was trapped on the spot while the game just fucking comboed me into infinity. I'm gonna record beating these guys off screen. They're not fun to fight. At all. The whole point of this game is combat. What does it have when the combat's shit? Nothing. Literally nothing. There is nothing appealing about this game. It's boring, it's uninspired, it's fucking atrocious at what it tries to do. Oh, hey.
If you go down in the woods today, you're in for a big surprise.
I don't think there was anything back down this way. Just leads back to the swamp. Yeah, look, they don't... Oh, no, he actually got hit. This is the first time I've seen him get hit, from what I recall. Fucking killed him in one hit. No, he didn't. What? Oh, he got close. I'm gonna have to fight these dickheads now. I've left it too late, haven't I? What? Where the fuck are you going? Oh, sweet. I thought that distracted. Fuck, they're not distracted! Give it one more go. My stamina gone? Awesome. So that's exactly what I mean. If you don't take that opportunity to attack, they've already buggered off because they don't have stamina limits like you do. That means they can just dive in whenever they want to attack. Might as well keep the lock on this. Oh, and he's just not... What the fuck? What's he doing? Camera keeps fucking tilting to the left. What the fuck is he doing? He's fucked. What the hell is his problem? Oh fuck, I pissed him off. Shit, I don't know which one's which now. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on? Hold on, I need a break. Because I can't fucking tell. Shit, shit. Ah! My fucking cable got tangled around my leg. I'm trying to sit up. Can I get him to freak out again? Because that was really helpful. Oh, so it's not you. Fuck. Fucked up there. I'm gonna just try and have some spare time to use an item. Fuck off. Jeez. Oh shit, you're not the... Okay, why are you doing that? Give me this. Give me this. Right. Oh, okay, the one I've got to fight doesn't have the health bar. While he's doing that, fuck him up! Oh shit, he doesn't transform, it's when he runs out of bollocks. I fucked up, I forgot how he actually functions. Do you want to fuck each other up for a second? Fuck off, dude. I'm up against a wall. Oh, you're not the one I want to fight. What? Oh fuck, I pressed square by accident. Hey, fuck off! Fuck off! He's dead! You fucking die? Dude, will you fucking take a hit? What the fuck is going on? Fuck off, I don't care. Shit, the game did not let me do that. But one Estus, hooray. Just stay the fuck over there, dickhead. Oh, okay, that's super fair. Oh, fuck off, I'm dead. Oh, he can, even though he staggered, did not stop his attack. I pressed R1. Oh, I've got no MP. This is fucking stupid. This game's garbage. I'm doing that boss off screen, I'm sorry. It's pointless recording it, because I could not guarantee how long it's going to take, and there's no fun in doing it. Because let's face it, all I'm going to say each time is that the controls are shit, and inconsistent as fuck. So fuck it. What can we do in the meantime? Even though I have actually been playing an hour because of that 15 minutes that got fucked. I do not know where this is. Let's teleport here for a second. To everyone that... Everyone's allowed their opinions. I do not see how objectively this game gets 10 out of 10, 9 out of 10, 8 out of 10, anything. I do. Because... Journalism relies on hype, and you know, you've got this. Oh, fuck. Oh, they can kill me, huh? Yeah, how are they gonna get people to go to their websites, buy their magazines, feed into the hype machine? Of course, I mean, it's business, I get that, but that's the thing that pisses me off. They try and pass it off as. No, it's we're not saying it because we make money saying that it's awesome. Well, you do. I hammered circle to get out of the menus. For some reason, it stopped at the fucking equipment screen. I don't want to fight those either. They're boring. I'm going to try and fight the crab. There he is. Oh, there's something here. I have turned the heating on. Apologies if it's audible. No damage! It's got fucking water beam too. You are a Pokemon. What? All those dickheads came down here too? Fuck them! What are they doing here? This isn't... Oh, like, almost 100% of damage. Awesome. What? Yeah, of course. Don't lock onto the fucking guy who's right in front of me. What? Why aren't I moving? Beat the shit out of him. Okay, sure. What? I pressed that ages ago. I can't fucking move. I think it's because I've got shit on me. I can't see shit because the game fucking sucks. Get out of here, little one. Oh, no damage to you either. Why the fuck has my attack suddenly gone bollocks? Oh, through the tree. Good job. Dickhead. Oh, actually, it might have been you. I have less sympathy for you. Oh, didn't actually get me, but sure. Like, his claw was literally in the dirt next to me. I don't see how that's can be classed as hitting me. But what do I know about game design? Yeah, I've never worked on games, have I? No. Oh, wait. Even at fucking university, we were better at hitboxes than this bollocks. Fuck's sake, I can't even get near... strange. I fell down pretty much the same height a second ago and only lost about two-thirds of my health. That's odd. I know that's like saying, well, I fell from the second floor and broke my legs. So why did I die when I jumped from the third floor? Games make concessions. For the fact that fucking suck. Okay, sure, whatever. He just fucking thrusts at me and for some reason that counts as like 7 attacks. Thrusts once, gets 7 hits off of it. Okay, sure. Why not? Look how long it's taken me to recover. In the time it took me to even get standing, they both attacked, what, 2-3 times? Tell me, what part of this makes sense? What part of it's consistent between player and AI? Like I said, everybody's entitled to their opinions, but anyone that tells me this game is great, I will never trust your opinion again. And it's, like I said, it's one of the, I've stopped going to Giant Bomb. Like, I've already had my differing opinions with their opinions as of late, but like, they're a personality-driven website anyway. So you can kind of take their reviews lightly, but when you've got the dickheads who like to play,
oh, I know loads of stuff about game development because I talk to people who make games,
then you kind of need to, you know, actually be correct when you say shit. Fuck off. I'm gonna stop spamming the attacks. We need to get away from this bit because it's apparently right on the cusp of the deep bit. Okay, yep, I'm right next to the side of where you attacked, but what? Okay, I teleported into his claw. Teleported into his claw. I dodged, and then I flew into the air into his grasp. Okay. Why not? Oh yeah, I can't fall down there for some reason. Oh look! 3 hits. I don't know, it was 3 hits because it went ch-ch-ch. All these dickheads are going to follow me into the water, aren't they? Look at these dickheads. Who the fuck designed them? Seriously, I'm supposed to want to fight these dipshits? Why? It's a dude with a fucking stick. Who gets stuck on a fucking tree? Oh shit, he's pissed on me. Okay, yeah. Don't lock onto the big thing I'm looking at. Lock onto the tiny thing to the side of him. Oh look, yeah, I forgot. He can pivot on the fucking spot while he's attacking. Which makes dodging him IMPOSSIBLE! Although I just did that. But it's still impossible. Again, I pressed attack twice but only got 1 attack. Oh, I can just spam attacks, huh? Good job. Okay, roll to the same direction. This time I get attacked. And you know why? It's because with the pivoting, there's no timing involved. It's pot fucking luck whether your attack dodges at the right time. Fuck off, dude. You're dead! Fuck off! How many fucking times is the game gonna try and pull that? Fuck bleed resistance, I don't even know. What did I just get? Great swamp ring. Oh, okay. Boosts them in what way? I can do more of them? They do more damage? They're quicker to attack? I even know why I came back to the swamp. I should kill the other one. He's got some too. I feel bad attacking crabs. Crabs are pretty cool. Okay, press roll, nothing. What? What happened? It wasn't because I attacked his legs, because I've been attacking them all along. Whatever. Where's my money? Where's my shit? So I killed him for nothing. That's fucked up. The grass crack. Isn't that the one that reduces, recovers stamina? Yeah, sweet. I ain't even gonna look at what else it does, because that was the shield I used all the time in Dark Souls 1. That's awesome that I spent 40 quid to play a shitty version of the game that's just serving up shit from the first game. That's awesome. So it's not just characters, it's just straight up recycling the assets. That's cool. I'm so glad I paid 40 quid for this. Oh, fuck, I remember you. Twat. Can you run, Forest? Oh, you staggered. I wasn't expecting that. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Don't be shy. Oh, you got no stamina or something, because you suck. Oh, maybe it's something to do with that attack actually makes him good. The fuck you doing? Cut that the fuck out. What? And suddenly now he doesn't stagger. Of course not. Why be fucking consistent? What game needs that? Fucking cut it out, dipshit. Twat. Oh yeah. What? Fuck your club. It ain't great. It's a piece of shit. Cause you're dead. So it obviously weren't that great. Dickhead. Oi. I actually do think I went everywhere here, huh? I went to there on the right. Is there anything through here then? Because obviously I ran through this bit, so is there something down here? Oh, this just goes to the water again. And more crabs. Of course. There's not. Yeah, there's an item there. That's just my souls, isn't it? Oh, fuck that. Who cares? I don't think there's anything in there anyway. Oh, we got a book. And some gear. Some frets. Ah, there could be a hidden passageway to bend there, but who the fuck has? You really think I want to fucking go through this like this? I swear I wasn't going the... Yeah, there we go. I swear I had normal mobility most of the way down there. But suddenly, no. So is there anything else up here then? Because obviously I would have been chased down, wouldn't I? Okay, what the fuck is this? Let me guess, doesn't open? Oh, wait! I was just here, weren't I? That's where the knight is down that way. kind of pointless, but... So the last place to investigate is the swamp. And I don't think there was another way to go here. Might as well get my estuses. I'll go for about another 5 minutes. Oh yeah. I'm trying to remember which way I ended up going. I think it was to the left, so let's have a quick look over here. Oh yeah. I didn't even realize I was getting poisoned. Straight up legitimately did not even see the bar on the screen. So I'm looking out in the distance for items, for potential ways to go. This is fun. This was an excellent choice from Software. I'm so glad you did this. Yeah, this is a lot of fun. This might even be the highlight of the game. I'm so glad you all brought your A game to this one. Fuck off. It looks like there's something over there sparkly. Yeah, fighting enemies as you sludge through sewage, that's exactly what I want to do with my life. Oh, it's blocked that way. Awesome. Blocked that way too. Awesome. Am I going into a dead end? I fucking knew it! Is it a dead end all the way around? Or can I actually get through here? Okay. Is that somewhere I want to go? I don't even know now. Oh, hooray! Such reward. Okay, there's two fucking things up there, but I can't even see how to get up there. One of these dipshits. Get out the fucking way. Oh, okay. What the fuck is this? Oh, apparently I've already been here and don't... Shows how memorable this fucking area is. Then how do I get those two items that are up there? What?! Was that the poison? I legitimately don't know. That's how little I fucking care about my welfare in this game. I honestly have straight up no idea what killed me there. Because the enemies didn't attack, so I'm guessing it wasn't them. They were just kind of standing there. I don't think they do attack, they just keep lobbing that stupid fucking curse shit at you. But I didn't feel like my health was going down fast enough to die that quick. Oh, hey. Do you want to tussle? Because I'm bored. No, you're not. The game lost my lock on. Like, immediately. I swear I pressed lock on. Anyway, yeah, you're not going to be much fun to fight either, so fuck that. God, this game's boring. Let's try lobbing fire at him, see if that helps.
This isn't even exaggerated.
I could get to bed now. And the only thing left to do at this point is kill the Weight Watchers. Oh, okay, that is actually... It's slow as fuck and he can dodge at... Look how fast they can fucking run. Hey, fuck off. Oh, through the trees, awesome. Can it go through the trees? Oh yeah, oh, nice camera. Can't fuck it. Can't see shit. Don't know what I'm rolling into or against. And they can go through trees, that's awesome. That's nice and fair. Because my magic can't. There's nowhere fucking near that. Notice how, like, for the last fucking minute, it's just been me rolling away and healing. Because the game's fucking cheating his fucking balls off. Where the fuck did that come from? The dude was dead. D-E-D. So there were two items and I've got no fucking clue how to get to them. Oh, sweet. So they're not even that difficult. Other than the fact they can spam attacks. All night long. Oh, sweet. That was worthwhile. Can I put the fire back on? Fuck this game. Oh, okay, it's not this way. Fucking stay still, dipshit. All of these dickers that can just jump up and down like that.
I jump near you, you take damage now. Now you fucked. Cause I jumped. I could jump.
I legitimately don't see how to get up there. Unless it's through a hidden wall? Fuck off. This game blows. I'm done for the night. I might try and kill those Abyss Watchers and then we're done. Thanks for joining me on one of the worst games ever, everybody. And thanks for watching. I'll see you all in the next part. See you then.